Good morning. Welcome to Carter's Corner. I'm Dr. Tristan Carter, the director of the Stélida Naxos Archaeological Project. And these little snippets, we hope to give you an update as to what we're doing and why we're doing it. So the recent discovery of Graecopithecus got immense coverage very rapidly, was covered in a very high profile, very well respected journal, but immediately brought in sort of newspaper coverage claiming, one of these missing link characters. Is it a primate? Is it an early human? Is it the link between the two? Based on, to be honest, relatively flimsy evidence. It's like, it's a jawbone. Really making claims of, such significance on just one bone is kind of risky. Then I think the other thing that sort of worries us a little bit, and this certainly isn't restricted to this case, is that there's a bit of nationalism being involved in here. So this whole rhetoric about perhaps early humans originated in Europe rather than Africa, well, that's problematic on a couple of levels. A, Europe is a completely irrelevant concept when you talk about early humans. Europe is a modern political construct. And as soon as you start going down that line of juxtaposing Europe and Africa, there's a worry of nationalism or racism in all of this. So, Graecopithecus and a celebration of Greece through that, we've seen this before with regard to discoveries in China, in Georgia, in parts of Africa. And, I appreciate that, such hyperbole will guarantee you press coverage, but I don't think it really does the field much help. And like I said, we go down a slightly worrying path by taking such a line.